When we go for a ride, we just get on the bikes and go. It doesn't matter where. I've been riding for just over a year. Me and my brother ride together. Pretty much every time we go out, we ride together.
I think it's definitely given me a sense of freedom. I think when you jump on the bike and you take off, it's just you out on the road.
It's such a cliche, but when you get out and start riding, you don't think of anything else.
The Nemesis is really easy to customise. We've done a few things to it already, but working on it is half the fun. When me and my brother are just in the garage, just figuring out what we're gonna do, just sitting in there, time just flies.
When we were looking for new bikes, but retro styling, we came across Soul on the internet and yeah, fell in love. The guys at Soul are great. I've got all their phone numbers, all their emails, Facebook, everything.
Every time we go in that store, you know, have a long chat before we even get to what we want to do with the bikes.
Definitely very freeing. I thought that riding was dangerous before I actually started riding, but now I can ride defensively and I feel safe.
Really reliable bikes, they're easy to ride. I don't think there's anything like it. You don't really get that sense of adventure in a car.